follows the day-to-day life of a Parisian astrologer living in the 18th arrondissement of Paris. She's 77 years old and is the protege of a military general who was the astrologer for President Charles de Gaulle. So during World War II, President Charles de Gaulle relied on an astrologer to make a lot of his military maneuvers, and I lived with the woman who learned from him. So she's a woman that has a lot of rituals, and it really documents kind of like a day in the life and a slice of what her surroundings look like.